Get the latest local news straight to your inbox every day. Twinning link across the channel, started almost 60 years ago, will continue after Brexit, civic leaders have said. Assurances were given that the link between Weymouth and Portland and the Normandy market town of Laviers would remain strong after the UK leaves the European Union. Mayor of Weymouth and Portland Kevin Brooks spoke of the bond between the communities as a party from the borough visited Laviers. Speaking at the official twinning reception at the Hotel de Ville, CLLR Brooks said, "Whatever future trading and political arrangements are in place, when we leave the European Union, it is my sincere wish that the relationship and friendship between Weymouth and Laviers remains as strong as ever." He added, "Town twinning allows us to take strength from embracing new ideas and different cultures. One of the key aspects of twinning is the strength of new and enduring friendships that are enhanced by a shared pleasure in learning from each other, rather than being divided by distance or language." CLLR Brooks went on to observe that the twinning had been inaugurated 59 years ago, and that the Diamond Jubilee will be celebrated next year in both Laviers and Weymouth. Addressing Laviers Mayor Francois Xavier Priolo, CLLR Brooks said, "Given the reason we are all here today, one key aspect is the unity we share through town twinning. The opportunity this has given us to share culture, history and heritage is invaluable. We can learn from each other. From our ancient pasts, whether Roman or Celtic, we have each been shaped by our geography, our traditions, our economies, our national and local governments. This has made us each unique, but whilst our uniqueness can be a strength, it should not blind us to receiving ideas and influence from others." Weymouth Twinning Committee Chairman Jeff McDonald said it was a great feeling to be back amongst our friends in Laviers. He said a great deal of planning goes into the visit and thanked those for making it happen, including Laviers Twinning Committee Chairman Natalie Fizet. Mr. McDonald also made a special mention of former Laviers Twinning Committee Chairman Jacqueline Heyman, who has health problems. He added, "We are still determined to see that the bonds of friendship between our two towns remain undimmed." A quick glimpse round the room, seeing English and French friends chatting and having fun together, is sufficient proof of that. Laviers is a market town in Normandy, 22 miles south of Rouen. Twinning began with signing of the charter in 1958. The annual subscription to the Weymouth Portland Laviers Society is £10. For more information about joining, call Pam Nicklin on 01305 771773.